more intelligence leaks. Psychic operatives have discovered the bug's despicable methods for stealing our secrets. And just in time, Federation scientists are developing a new wonder weapon to annihilate the Arachnid threat.
It's big, it's deadly, and everyone's got an opinion about the new Q-bomb. Politicians and citizens alike worry about the morality of a bomb rumored to be so powerful it can crack a planet.
Creation of a weapon that can destroy the very planet on which I now stand is nothing if not a dangerous precedent for the entire human race.
Well, what people fail to grasp is just how many planets there are in the universe, and that the universe itself often destroys other planets.
The Federation can't decide which planet lives and which planet dies. The Lord giveth, and the Lord taketh away!
You think those dirty bugs wouldn't use a Q-bomb if they had one?
But aren't we supposed to be better than the bugs?
You said it, Mom. That's controversy with a Q. Would you like to know more?
And it is Quillotian Industry that is providing the key material components behind this miracle of military engineering. Citizens can rest easy, knowing its secrets are safe from prying bug eyes.